Paroled American activist Laurie Berenson arrived back in the U.S. this morning from Peru. Berenson was imprisoned for 15 years in Peru, convicted of aiding a rebel group. Yesterday, she was cleared to leave Peru with her son to spend the holidays with her family in New York. Berenson is supposed to return to Peru next month, but there is little to enforce that court ruling.